Hi, my name's Yasmin. I'm 26 years old and I'm an operations engineer for E.ON. E.ON Exploration and Production recently discovered a gas field in the southern North Sea called Tolmount. And I'm part of the project development team that's looking at how to get that gas from deep under the seabed back on shore to be used as fuel for power stations to generate electricity that will then power your computers and your phones and light your homes. So if you imagine this is the east coast of England and this is a gas processing facility and we want to get the gas from Tolmount back to this facility. So at the moment there's two existing platforms with pipelines that go back to here, and we're looking at the best way of linking Tolmount with these two existing platforms. For me it was really important to study maths and science at school because I decided to study chemical engineering at university. So to get onto that course I had to do those subjects at A-level. It was hard work at the time, but I would say it's worth sticking with it and seeing it through to the end. I love travelling and as part of my job I get to travel quite a lot. So since I started working I've worked for 6 months in Istanbul and I've travelled to Norway a few times and I've been to Holland a couple of times as well. And I'm constantly on the move and I absolutely love that. Engineering can take you around the world. Yeah.